Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining matchup.
Our match today, Barcelona against Malaga. Well, we expect Lionel Messi to be the master of the ball and probably the master of the game as well.
Well, he's obviously the man to watch and the man to mark. Interesting how the opposition do try and cope with him. I've seen him man-marked out of a game before, but not many times.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he, the manager, for the pressing style of play that's been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Check for you on the Malaga team. Roberto starts in goal, and the main attacker, Borja Bastón. Barcelona really needing to bounce back after not quite delivering in the 16-17 season.
No, you're right. I mean, they dominated the European scene and La Liga to a certain extent for a number of years. And Real Madrid have put the spanner in the works, haven't they, recently?
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. All the talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Paulinho. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Jordi Alba. Messi. Tackle here. De La Feu. Attacking now. Luis Suarez. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. On the attack here. Oh, time to get the cross now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It's the danger that Luis Suarez threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
And now Iniesta, neat into passing from Barcelona. Sergio Busquets, Messi. It's De La Feu. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
It's Messi.
Now this looks promising. Barcelona very good, making the opposition chase them, and it wears them out in the end. It's a throw-in for Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Kuzmanovic. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. And Piqué, it's a free kick against him. cleared away by the defender. Gerard Deulofeu. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Jordi Alba. Darting infield now. Iniesta. Suarez! He's way off target. Kuzmanovic. Adrian Gonzalez. He's coming forward with some danger. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago. But it rather left them dismayed in the end. Borja Bastón. Good reading of the play by the defender. Opponent. Well, he could go for goal from here. On the shot. Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Sergio Roberto.
It's Messi.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Lionel Messi. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Busquets. Deulofeu. Looking for Luis Suarez. Hit the post! And they get it away. Jordi Alba. Getting forward well as a team now. And shoots! We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Taken by Messi. Defended well. Suarez. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Adrian Gonzalez. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Tackle here. He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. Well, unusually for Lionel Messi, he's not really in the game at this point.
Yeah, I don't know what's been wrong, because normally he does find space so easily, so well, but this time, defenders have got close, and as you can see from the touch map, he just hasn't been involved.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Put into the middle. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Well, they're in a good position here. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Whipped in from the wide area. Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
We all thought that was a goal, didn't we?
swung in from the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. Hit it hard.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break.
Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. And there's the interception.
Could be dangerous. Here goes Messi. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. De La Feu. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Adrian Gonzalez. Now this looks promising. A good run towards, chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. Gets his foot in there. He's within range and the crowd know that.
And now Iniesta.
Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez. Well, they could pose some danger now. Got the ball back. And that didn't work out, did it? Borja Bastón. Adrian Gonzalez. Well, in it goes. Now the shot! It will be a corner. Iniesta is off. Corner's taken. Going for goal! In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
It's another chance really. And any sort of contact there and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
Oh, he's put his head in his hands and you can see why. It's an absolute sitter.
Dembele.
Lionel Messi.
On the attack here.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Rosales. Adrian Gonzalez. Blocked well by the defender. Sergio Busquets. It's Messi. Sergi Roberto.
Little piece of interplay between the two. A break maybe from Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. Gerard De La Feu.
Adrian Gonzalez,
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Borja Bastón.
Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Paulinho.
And here they are, on the attack.
And they've cut it out. Bison. Good defending. Jordi Alba. De La Feu. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Luis Suarez. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Dembele! Suarez!
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's Barcelona with a substitution now. Samuel Umtiti. Here's a chance to attack. Yeah, it's gone out of play, and it will be a throw from that headed clearance. Kuzmanovic squeezed in against the touchline. It will be another throw in. Bison. Two minutes left, that's added time.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
This is how they love to play on the break.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. That's the end of regulation time with the scores level.